not believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep, 'cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
I'm George. Basically, I come down from Canada. I worked around 13 years in Canada for the executive chef in different places. Worked in Japanese places, to continental, to Italian. I specialize in Mediterranean and Italian, and that's where I bring my expertise to Fireflies.
What cuisine does Fireflies specialize in?
Since Bangalore is such a diverse city, so we always wanted to, you know, bring different food and different levels. But it's like a fusion cuisine. You cannot describe it as a typical Mediterranean cuisine.
Right. Could you tell us any unique chef at the table experience at Fireflies that you've had?
Absolutely. The one particular dish that I would like to mention is the basa fillet. Most of the time you can't find this kind of fish in India, but I try to introduce this. And actually it's through one of the guests who actually gave me this suggestion, why don't you use such kind of fish, which is flavor as good as cod fishes, but even better actually. So I introduced that into my dish, something with guest suggestion, and I improvised it, you know, the plating style, the sauce that goes with it. So I improvised it a little bit, but you know, it works out really
amazing.
Good.
So you still have that fish being served at Fireflies?
Absolutely.
That's great. Well, could you tell us anything special dishes that you would suggest for, let's say, a diner at Fireflies?
Absolutely. The few dishes that I would say that I'm really proud to introduce in Fireflies is some, first of all, pork ribs. Slow-cooked pork ribs. That is one of the specialty. It's cooked for almost 12 hours of cooking, slow-cooked, and then put into the lava rock grill. We do specialize in steaks, so filet mignon is one of the special meat that we carry here, and it's perfect on the lava grill.
A lot of viewers who would like to know what are the kind of veg dishes that Fireflies here has to serve. So could you name some of the dishes?
Absolutely. It's a very good question. A lot of people have the perception that we only serve seafood and grill, which is not the case. We do have lots of vegetarian dishes to choose from, lot of beautiful pizzas, your vegetarian grill vegetables that served in the pizza, some veg appetizers like risotto fritters, stuffed mushroom cabbage stuffed with smoked mozzarella, spinach and paneer fingers and things like that. And lots of pastas that you can, you know, suggest. You can, lots of alfangi pastas, mushroom based pasta, vegetables, Lombardi. I mean, name the dishes, you will get it here.
And wow, that's more names than I can remember. So I'm going to make sure I make a note of that, to underline them as well.
Absolutely.
So that, you know,
you won't be disappointed for sure.
Definitely try them out.
Excuse me, ladies. Good evening.
Hi.
I'm Simanshu, I'm the restaurant manager. And I'd like to explain a little bit about the food that you're having. How are you enjoying the food?
It's delicious.
All right. In the starter section, what we have is a mixed platter, basically. It's a seafood mixed platter, in which comes with a chili chimichurri sauce, and it's basically the deep-fried basa, calamari, and deep-fried prawns as well. Alright, that's the salt section that you have in between.
It's the dip that goes with that.
Yes.
What's the dip made up of?
It's mayonnaise, it's a mayonnaise-based dip.
Okay.
With chimichurri. It's a spicy dip, which goes on very well with seafood. So normally, it's supposed to go with the pesto. Okay, now what you're having, Sana, is it's the basa fillet. Basa fillet comes with the roasted potatoes and grilled bell peppers, so zucchini on top. It comes with a balsamic reduction, which is sprayed on top. It's a more of a fusion cuisine that chef has designed from his side.
Okay.
That's his specialty.
Yes.
The pork rib mirepoix is traditionally made with pineapple, carrots, onions, and when it's marinated and kept inside the oven, upstairs what you see, the wood fire oven, it's kept there for more than 8 hours. So it's seasoned and well seasoned before it's pre-portioned and kept inside the freezer. It comes with french fries, some coleslaw, and broccoli. You're having the filet mignon. So what we do is we cook it medium well for most of our guests. It comes with mashed potatoes and broccoli and grilled vegetables. So rosemary is one of the reductions that we use with chew and a little bit of garlic in it, to make it much appetizing.
Well, last but not least, what ingredients makes Fireflies so special?
The ingredient, what I particularly think, is the people's taste on a particular region. Let's say Bangalore has a little spicier, palate to it. So you have to actually, build your dish along to what the clientele needs. In different places in US, you need different kind of taste, different kind of palate. In Canada, you have a different kind of palate. So I had to work on that. You can't say there's one particular ingredient that can change the whole dishes. It's, you have to acquire the taste of the place. That's the most essential.
That's wonderful, sir. And thank you so much for sharing your time with us. I look forward to try your dishes in the back.
Give me my pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.